This is a little. I'm going to give you a story of Ash and the Lapdog. Once, a farmer owned an ass and a lapdog. The farmer was a kind man. He looked after both of them. Well, the ass worked hard and the servant took good care of him. He lived in a clean stable and he had the best oats to eat. Once a farmer owned an ass and a lapdog. The farmer was a very kind man. He looked after both of them. But the ass worked hard. But the farmer took good care of him. He had a clean stable. The donkey, he had best oats to eat. Then, the dog was master's pet. He lived with the farmer in the house, an ideal alarm all day. When the farmer came back home in the evening, the dog would jump and play with him. The ass noticed this and was sad. I wish the master would love me like a dog. The ass thought sadly, if I behave like the dog, maybe he will love me like him. The dog was the master pet. Master pet. He lived with the farmer in the house. Idiot. When the farmer came back in the evening, the dog wanted to jump and play with him. When the ass noticed it, he was sad. Then he thought, if I behave like the dog, maybe he will like me. So the next evening, when the farmer was back from work, ass ran up to him and began walking his tail. He jumped around the farmer just like the dog, drove the things around. So the next evening, when the farmer came back home, when the donkey just jumped up and played with the jumped up and wiggled his tail, wagging his tail, and broke things around, just like the dog. The shocked farmer yelled for help. The servant came running and drove out the ass to his stable with kicks and clubs. When his body ached, foolish ass thought, it was my fault. I should have been content with what I have. Shocked farmer yelled for help. Everyone came for help. Kicked the donkey to his, kicked them clubs to his, need con. He thought, I should be content to a, his body was aching. He thought, I should be content with what I have. Bye. Do you want to see more videos? Just press the subscribe button.